followed by a man was shot. Back when another video at night time. Yeah, man. I'll review this drink. Final energy drink for the day. It's the same one, said same day as I think the other ones. See. Yep. And I'll review the drink. What fly on do is still drink this whole thing tonight. I'm just gonna have like two, three sips of this and put it back in my fridge and I'll drink it tomorrow morning. Because I'll need some energy drink. Some energy. Yes. Oh, yeah. Yeah, moving fast.
Here's the flavor.
Strawberry water, melon ice. Yeah. Of course, it's not necessary to show us, but I can show it for just getting different nutrition. Yeah, it seems it appears to be the same. 0 calories. All that. One more time for the flavor of this, strawberry, watermelon, ice. Yeah, do this quick one. Yeah, I feel all of you the same thing, just like this skin of yours. Yeah, that's a warming flavor, man, right there. In fact, what I should do is drink this whole thing, right, so that tomorrow I can start withdrawing what I have consumed today. Yep. These 4 energy drinks. That whole piece that I ate. You know, withdraw all that stuff. Yeah. I'ma just go ahead. All water tomorrow, man. Yeah, straight to all water, y'all. Tomorrow and probably, let's see, Friday. It's today. Today's Tuesday. Is it? Yeah, it's Tuesday. I don't even have the top of this computer, man, yeah. It's Tuesday, 8:19 p.m. Yeah, though. I'll withdraw all that stuff, man. All, everything I had today. Man, it puts a weight on me, man. Jeez, man. I'm sure I'm gonna sweat hard and get back to work tomorrow. The 20th is. The 20th. Yeah. Here's this dude I went to high school with. Man. Like, that's like way above me. He's a graduate of 2015. He'd be 26 tomorrow. And that has nothing to do with history. It's just a random. Alright. Random thought. Yeah, man. Let's take a nice sip or two and then, yeah, get my thoughts on this. And then drink the rest of this. In fact, I guess, yeah, choose a nice fridge. I can have. Yeah. After I withdraw all this stuff, I consume today. Yeah, I'm sure I'll have that after I do that. Yeah. I will do that, believe that. I got some water thawing out in my sink. Yeah, that's dirty water. Man, flavor right there. And I taste a hint of chocolate. Yeah. To it then. Yeah. Yeah. The strawberry water, man. But mostly water, man. I taste it with a hint of strawberry. Doesn't have a slushy flavor. That's with the other 2C4 cyan today. Yeah. You know, this might be the last energy drink review I will do this week. And I'm gonna come back Sunday. Yep, so I will go to Crit Trip maybe tomorrow. I should go tomorrow. Find me some flavors. Yep, do that. Yeah, that's my review. I have really nothing else to say besides what I said. So yeah, peace.